Sideline cut is a wonderful art in hurling. I like to put the ball on at the rim. We're aiming slightly behind the ball, but I'm angling my hurley to get both height and distance. I'm going to have my hands very close to the ground on contact, and my back knee is almost on the ground. For slightly behind the ball, with the hurley angled for both height and distance. On contact, my hands will be low to the ground, and my back knee will also be close to the ground.